This is the YGTV News with Georgina White.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Wednesday the 11th of January. I'm Georgina White. Government statistics reveal number of frontier workers in 2011. Last night's lottery results. Government to draw up comprehensive traffic plan. Former GSD Minister Fabian Vinent releases a statement. District parking scheme to be reviewed. Opposition rejects Deputy Chief Minister's claims on air terminal. And finally, Barcelona's Messi receives FIFA Ballon d'Or. As part of the government's new initiative to make all government statistics public, they have released a breakdown of the number of frontier workers in Gibraltar throughout the year of 2011. In December 2011, 7,910 cross-border workers were registered for employment in Gibraltar. These figures include 4,357 Spaniards. The statistics reveal 49 different nationalities, including two Macedonian workers and 110 Germans. Last night's New Year's lottery has made one lucky winner £200,000 richer. The winning tickets for first, second and third were ticket number 17541 for the first prize of £200,000. The second prize of £20,000 was won by ticket number 19496. The third prize of £10,000 was won by ticket number 07213. For all the minor prizes, check out our website at www.yourgibraltartv.com. The government has stated today that Gibraltar's traffic problem is a matter of priority to them, which is why they will be drawing up a comprehensive traffic plan. The plan will include a major review of existing traffic arrangements and contain set targets to build new roads and parking spaces. The government statement also mentions the involvement of any interested parties. If you wish to submit a comment or idea, send the Ministry for Traffic, Health and Safety an email on or before the 30th of January. Former GSD Housing Minister Fabian Vinent has released a statement to the press today discussing his reaction to the GSD executive's decision not to select him as a candidate for last year's election. The statement notes that politicians come and go after all. While the event remains fresh in people's minds, however, I would like to be grateful for the opportunity to express my sincerest thanks to the hundreds upon hundreds of individuals from all political persuasions who have approached my family and I, whether in person or other means, to lend their support and encouragement. The former government's North District parking scheme will go under review before the same scheme is introduced in the South District. Many residents of the North District are displeased that family and friends are unable to park in the area when visiting. The government have received numerous submissions from residents of the area and are in the process of assessing them. As we reported a few days ago, Deputy Chief Minister Dr. Garcia stated the new government were considering closing down the new air terminal until it is available for full use. The GST has issued a counter statement against Dr. Garcia's comments, claiming they are complete nonsense. It will be a big mistake if the new government transfers arrivals back to the old air terminal or if they shelve or cancel the tunnel, a GST statement noted. Dr. Garcia also claimed that the new government may face legal proceedings for the action of the previous government with regards to the tunnel. The previous GST administration terminated the contractor's contract for non-performance. And finally, popular football club Barcelona player Lionel Messi has won the FIFA Ballon d'Or for the best player of 2011. Messi is the fourth player in history to win the trophy three times. On the subject of his award, Messi stated, "It's the third time I've won. It's just an amazing honour. I want to thank everyone that's been involved with me, my teammates, trainers, physios, the coach and everyone at Barcelona." That's the YGTV News. I'm back tomorrow evening. See you then.